everyone, welcome to Bolly Buzz. This is me, your host Juhi, bringing to you the buzz on the upcoming movies from the world of Bollywood. So stay tuned for this week's upcoming movie, Mohalla Assi. After 8 years and 11 hearings, is releasing the superstar Sunny Deol's movie Mohalla Assi, a comedy film where Sunny will be seen playing a lead role of a pious Sanskrit teacher and an orthodox religious priest, a pandit, living in the Mohalla Assi in love with Ganga River.
Ganga jal haath mein lijiye, Yashwan.
Maharaj, woh mineral water se kaam nahi chalega ka?
Mineral water chahiye to kahin aur jao bhosdi ke.
The film Mohalla Assi is based on world-famous historical and major tourist attraction, a locality by Assi Ghat, which is an area situated on the banks of Ganga River in the city of Banaras.
Sahal ke rehna, ye Mohalla Assi hai, bahut sadi ke. Yahan Shankaracharya ko bhi chunauti de dete hain saale.
The film shows story of Banaras city and Ganga Ghat and all that goes behind the closed doors in Varanasi, highlighting the commercialization of the holy city, the fake gurus who are luring the foreign tourists, falling values and people who come to the city to smoke ganja.
Saale Ganga mein paap bhi dhoenge aur pichwada bhi aur bolenge jai Ganga Maiya.
Sunny Deol will be seen having strong feelings for the holy city of Varanasi and is bitter about the things happening due to the influx of foreigners, ghats being turned into picnic spots using Ganga as a swimming pool.
Hum ghat ko picnic spot aur Ganga ko swimming pool nahi hone denge.
Mandir masjid ki ladai Ram ko phir se banwas degi.
Well, the curses that you will hear in the movie are told to be more like words of love and affection and mother tongue of Assi. May keep you wondering, what is this language?
Suraj chadaya hai, par abhi tak jajman nahi aaya chakachak.
Dene wala upar wala, jajman kya dega bhosdi ke?
Sakshi Tanwar will be seen playing the wife of the priest and Ravi Kisan, a tour guide for the foreigners.
सोच में अंतर कोई नहीं फिर राय में अंतर क्यों है
हम जिसको कहते हैं यूं हैं तो कहते हैं यूं
Well, the buzz is that Mohalla Assi film is inspired by the novel Kashi Ka Assi, written by Dr. Kashinath Singh.
शहर बनारस अब हर हर महादेव की जगह जय श्री राम से गूंज रहा है
शहर बनारस ही क्यों पूरा देश जय श्री राम की पुकार से गूंज रहा है
Well, there is a plot in the movie where Sunny will be seen taking up the challenge of making a Ram Mandir in Ayodhya.
Ho jana hai Ayodhya? Ghar baithiye Ram ka naam lijiye. Banaye jise mandir banana hai.
Ye hamare liye rashtriya swabhiman ka prashna hai aur usse hum koi samjhauta nahi kar sakte.
What is a movie without a twist? Twist in the movie comes when the hardcore pious pandit has to compromise on his principle for his living.
Tum aur chup rahe hum.
The movie also features Saurabh Shukla in the lead role along with Akhilinder Mishra will be seen in his typical character.
Saale Ganga mein paap bhi dhoenge aur pichwada bhi aur bolenge jai Ganga Maiya.
Is desh mein do hi sansad hain, ek Delhi mein aur dusri pappu ki dukaan mein.
Well, this movie has been surrounded by controversies and especially if a movie is about religious influence, definitely there has to be controversies around it. And the word is that the movie was given a stay by Delhi court for hurting religious sentiments in 2015 after it got leaked online before the release. An FIR was also lodged for using abusive language and eventually in 2016 there was a ban in the release of the movie. Finally, the film is allowed to be releasing by Delhi court after one cut and adult certification. The movie actually had started its production in 2011 and was completed in 2015, but now is slated to be releasing after all the controversies is resolved on November 16, 2018. Definitely, filmmaking is not an easy project as you would think. So guys, what do you think about the movie? Well, if you ask me, my first thought is that there is the Sunny Deol who is not playing Punjabi Munda for the first time. Then there is this cultural shock on the banks of River Ganga. And of course, songs and dance sequences. And the word is that there is Lord Shiva for photographic purposes only. But for the concept of comedy, revealing things behind closed doors, along with having a movie directed by Chandra Prakash Dwivedi, an accomplished director who brought super hits like Pinjar and TV show Chanakya, will definitely make it a sold out watch.
Shiva, 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 Mahabali, Shiva, Adi Anta Shiva, Purana Sakala Kadra, Hara Hara Mahadeva Shiva.
So guys, while you are getting ready to check out the upcoming movie Mohalla Assi, I would say, Achha Toh Hum Chalte Hain. See you next week, same day, same time, and keep smiling and keep watching Bollybuzz. This is Juhi saying goodbye from Bollybuzz.